Manny's gonna be president of the Philippines, hopefully.
Yo, man, if he did it for all the right reasons.
He is. He's a good dude. He wants to help people.
Yeah, yep. He seems that way.
He's genuine. I've been with him where he gives money to the homeless, not for the camera. Someone comes up to him, I need money for. Yeah, but some people videotape themselves and. No, I'm saying, like.
It's not genuine when you do it like that. It could be halfway genuine, but you can't be halfway crook on it.
No, it's giving
you. You gotta be full on.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta do it because you really wanna do it.
But Manny's like that. Like, he'll on Sundays in the Philippines, he'll have a line of 1,000 people where he gives money to the poor.
Really?
And he's bought boats. Oh, valet?
Yeah.
I have a part of a garage, so. My bro.
I don't know, we can walk you up.
Walk with us, Jessie. We're just walking out. I'm walking right back. What? Wilder Fury? I got Wilder. TEOFIMO got Fury, I think. What do you got?
Yeah, I think
TEOFIMO got the fans.
The fans are the winners. Yeah.
I got the fans.
Yeah. I think it's going to be a good fight, man. I think Fury has an edge, though, just because of the way he won the last fight. But, I mean, Wilder has the punching power that he can stop the fight anytime with one punch. So I'd say it's a tough fight, but I'd say Fury has an edge.
The game changer that will be for Wilder is to start first and to finish last. And at every combination that he does, it's gonna have to be where he's the most active during
that's
the fight.
What Mike Tyson told me. He said for 5-6 rounds, everything in the ring. Don't leave nothing in the
don't
locker room.
Don't leave nothing. Don't be hesitant.
Just let your hands go.
When you're hesitant, you're letting Fury feel that moment and get that movement, and then he has his rhythm. And when he gets his rhythm, just like all us boxers and us fighters, once we get that rhythm,
you're good.
You can't stop it. You know, you're done. So I think that's the only advice and something I can say that could give Fury the outcome of a win. However, you know, Fury is Fury, and he's gonna. It's a great fight, man. It really is.
Okay.
It's a good fight because both guys have been down in the canvas.
Yeah.
You know? It's a great. I like the fight, but I want to see Wilder get it off because I know him. I know Malik very well. Malik Scott. I've known him for many years. Great dude. Big heart. Very passionate about what he's for.
As it should. You know, I feel like
that's the only way for them to continue to progress. You know, that to be passionate with what they do.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.